Happy Thursday, everyone. So this is my makeup for today. I used the ColourPop Lucky Penny eyeshadow palette, which is super, super pretty. I love it. And for my lips, I have the Too Faced Melted Matte Liquid Lipstick on in Gingerbread Man. Really nice color. For my foundation today, I have on the Wet n Wild Tinted Hydrator, which I love so much. And then I have the Glowish Powder on top. And yeah, I have some magnetic lashes on, and that is my makeup for today. I love how it turned out. I'm in love with it, and you know, it's a good makeup day. So yeah, that's my makeup.
You know I got the sauce. You know I'm saucy.
So you can't spell menu without me and you. So what's up, you hungry?
Not wait for tomorrow. I get to bring in the new year with my wonderful fiance and be with him the whole entire New Year's weekend. I'm so ready for 2022. Hopefully it will be a lot better than 2021. Because, you know, we had to put Bella down December 4th, and my dad was in the hospital recently, but everyone is fine, everyone is healthy, it's just been a little chaos, but, you know, ready for a fresh new start, new year, hopefully, you know, things get better, because, you know, they said Maryland has one of, like, the highest cases around for COVID, and you know, everyone is getting sick. I just want everyone to be safe and healthy. And, you know, I just hope 2022 is better. Now, 2021 was not as bad as 2020. Now, 2020 was like the worst year ever. Like, if you would have told me that there would be this pandemic and, you know, we would have lockdowns and there would be COVID, I would have thought you were crazy. Like, it feels like a bad movie or a bad dream. Like, when you think about it, like, school shut down, restaurants shut down, stores shut down, you know, this whole pandemic. It's so crazy that it happened. And, you know, I miss everything before COVID, when you didn't have to wear a mask and you didn't have to worry about getting sick and you didn't have to always use hand sanitizer, but now I'm constantly using hand sanitizer. I do not go anywhere without a mask. Sometimes even wear two masks. Like, I'm always using hand sanitizer, trying to stay away from people as much as I'm always trying to stay away from people. And you know, I barely leave the house. Like, I try to stay home as much as possible because I don't want to get sick. I don't even want a cold. I don't want nothing. So I'm always going over the top to protect myself from getting any sickness at all.